Hey guys, Taylor Umongus has here, coming on you with part 4 of Chess Titans, and we're going to be playing on difficulty level 5. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's see how much it changes from what we last played, which is difficulty level 3. So I'm going to start with the same strategy, to unleash the two bishops as quickly as possible. And eliminating each other's bishops as soon as possible. Now I'm waiting for them to unleash theirs. Oh, and there we go. Now let's unleash our rooks. And let's take out each other's queens. Should I use the rook or the knight? How about the knight? Okay, everything's pretty even so far. Now this knight's gonna be a danger to two of my pawns. Let's move this pawn forward. Well, actually this one. Yeah, I'm trying to watch out for this knight right here. Now maybe I'll send this knight out, and then our knights will take each other out, just like this. Oh. And then let's do some pawn elimination. And let's not move the pawn forward yet. Let's send our rook to go after some of their units. Yeah, we can't let the enemy pawns get too close. Not much other places to go. Well, there's this spot right here. Oh. Well, let's take their pawns out. I can't go after this pawn yet. Wait, how's that even possible? Is it a glitch in the game? Oh. I feel like they might win this match pretty soon. And yeah, we're gonna move our rook to safety. Yeah, they're getting real clever with these knights. Let's do knight elimination. And yeah, this is difficulty level 5. It doesn't seem to be much different. Let's make our rooks take each other out. I always try to stay as even as possible. Use the king to defend our pawns. Wow, stalemate. Well, let's see if we can checkmate the enemy this time, though. That's pretty good. I played through a match of level 5 difficulty without losing. Yeah, let's chase their knight away. Yeah, their knight can be pretty tricky. Alright, that's what we had to do. Let's see, but now the bishop's still going to be in danger. I thought they were gonna take my bishop out. Pretty big advantage now. I'm going to use my knight to chase after the enemies. And the knight's gonna be safe right here, going after the rook. Fine. Yeah, the queen's gonna be pretty safe here. Now let's move the queen to safety. Oh, they sacrificed the rook just like that. Wow, they just let two of their rooks go. Wow, they're being really reckless with their units. Oh, he's gonna take my knight out. Yeah. Okay, let's take their night out once and for all. Push all my units forward. Let's get this last pawn up. Wanted there to be as many queens as possible. And now let's checkmate him. Yep. And I've beaten level 5 difficulty using checkmate. So, and the video is 17 minutes long right now. Yeah, but next time, I'll probably play on difficulty 7 or 8. And, see ya.